Attention, Dunwall citizens. River traffic is forbidden from landing in the Distillery District due to risk of infectious contact. Violators will be taken to the flooded district for treatment and rehabilitation.
Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest. I'd recommend going with the best gear you could get together.
Corvo. Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin.
What can I do for you?
Fuck, I'm full of it.
I speculated this might happen.
Yo, Samuel.
By the outsider's eyes. Stop it, Corvo. Ready to go? Just give the signal. rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. Then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Keep them coming. Hey!
What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
That is just ridiculous.
One,
stupid
two,
rats.
Three.
Elixir.
What was that? Outsider's eyes, I'm getting
one,
spooked.
Two, three, heave!
One, two, three, heave!
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress, I undress.
Stupid goddamn.
Maybe wind or something. Seen any more big rat swarms?
Blow off.
But easy.